Hey guys! In this video I want to show you how to use Symfony Forms with object factories and set arguments into object constructor from form type. For this I have already prepared some code. This is location controller with create action. I built a form with location type, then I validate it and return location object. I also have entity point with longitude and latitude, and they are required to create an object. Another entity is location. It contains address, point, city, and country. All these parameters are required to create an object. In order to create a location object, I use location factory. Now let's check the form type for point. There is longitude and latitude fields with all required validations. And location type has address, point, city, and country fields. I have a sample request to create a new location. If I send it now, I will get an error that no arguments are passed into constructor of point object. Let's fix it. First, I open point type and add an empty data option. By default, empty data is set to null. Or if you have specified a data class option for your form class, default value will be a new instance of that class. That instance will be created by calling the constructor with no arguments. This behavior can be overridden. You can instantiate a new class or provide a closure. In this example, we need a closure. I will retrieve longitude and latitude from form. And I would return null if at least one of the parameters is missing. Otherwise, return new point with longitude and latitude. Now, if we send request one more time, we see that error with point has been resolved. And now there is a problem with location object. Let's fix it as well. Open location type. I will also add an option empty data with closure. I need to get address, point, city, and country. Same as in point type, I will add a check that all parameters should be present, and if at least one of them doesn't exist, null will be returned. If there are all required parameters, I would call a factory to create new location. For this, I should inject location factory into form type. And now we can use it to create a location. That's it. Let's check if it works. I send the same request again. And we see that object was successfully created. Now we can test what will happen if we don't pass point data. And we got proper error message. Everything is done. I hope you found this tutorial useful. If you have any questions, leave them in comment section below. I will be happy to help. Thank you for watching.